Okay, story time. This ocean has been inhabited by sharks, mammals, corals, and fish for over 300 million years. Evolution has sculpted them to what they are today. Absolute perfection. Sharks have even existed before there were trees.
Damn!
I'm sorry.
Now, just fast forward to a few thousand years ago when a new species entered the arena. Homo sapiens. At first we weren't the most gracious or successful, but we sort of got the hang of it and started dominating not just the land, but also the sea. This in turn made life very difficult for a lot of species in the oceans around the world, and humans started pillaging every corner of the earth. So, an ecosystem that has existed for millions of years started crumbling in the last few hundred years. The solution should be to coexist with these beautiful animals. By embracing sustainable practices, we can forge a future where human progress doesn't come at the expense of marine life, but rather enhances it. 'Cause the ocean doesn't come with a rewind button.